Oh, sorry. Was I supposed
there's,
to...
There's no music on this screen.
I'm just saying.
I actually don't hear the music.
Because there's no music on the screen.
Hey, guys. Why welcome back. Never mind, guys. What are we talking about?
This seems so strange.
Off screen.
That's not, that seems really strange.
The music's...
Yeah, was it loaded? Like it's almost getting there. So close.
Here. No, I'm gonna do, actually, Mayland, I don't think Mayland had music.
Anyway,
so we're playing what? Smash Bros.
Welcome back to another episode of Bad Name Gaming. We are playing Super Smash Bros. To really just, are we? What are we doing?
Not this.
What are we doing?
not that.
All right. We're just doing Smash, right? Just the regular the regular Smash.
Yeah. I guess.
Yes.
So how are we playing this? We haven't even discussed.
We should do a free for all.
Free for all.
Yeah. Who just did Alex?
Hubaldo.
What?
Oh, I thought Alex chose like.
No, I did.
He was like the first one in. I was like, what?
Alex only plays as Ryu because Ryu isn't DDD.
Yeah, you thought.
Fuck, guys, you're making me. All right, fine. I'm gonna.
A cat!
Oh, it's a cat!
Yo, that's the first time seeing Sebastian. Was just like, whoa, God!
It's like, what the fuck?
What?
That's all we have to do. We just have to yell at him and he leaves.
Awesome.
Why did I know that like 10 years ago?
Well, you yell at him, he also scratches your face off.
No, sometimes he does.
It's 50-50 shot.
All right, so I'm gonna be this bitch.
All right.
My official new Game & Watch color.
That one.
I like this DDD nice color. He's got. I don't know.
Do I have a green? Oh, I got a green.
I like this color because he's got Waddle Dees on his tummy.
I'll be green for you guys. Oh, I do like his belts. It's cool how every color has a different belt.
Yeah.
I would choose literally any stage because we're doing free for all. But I'm fine with this.
Hey, that's okay.
What'd you do? Oh, all right. Go, KK Rider.
Oh God.
Yeah.
No.
Oh, no.
Holy. Where am I?
Oh. It sucked.
Hi.
This suck cannon.
All this green is messing with me.
Yeah? Suck cannon. That wasn't a suck cannon. Oh, Jesus.
Suck that cannon.
I'm gonna die.
No.
That could have been worse. Ah, oh, a little late. Suck cannon. Suck cannon.
How cannon are you?
Oh.
Whoa, no, not right into that jab. I fucking hate that jab. Holy
fuck
shit.
Out. Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out.
Oh, I was holding it that
direction. No.
Dingus.
No, I'm not getting the fuck out. You're getting the fuck out.
For your health.
Oh, I ran out of sword.
Yeah, it's not a thing you generally hear. Oh, my sword ran out of ammo.
I still got kill.
Yeah, well...
How does that feel?
Oh, like? God, he's back!
I'm gonna steal your life. Oh, that didn't work.
No.
Oh, you son of a bitch!
I almost had that 9!
Ow, you son of a ow!
Oh, stop. Why'd you do that? I was about to infinite.
Suck cannon. Oh.
Infinite?
Yeah, I could. Not infinite, but. Ow. Why are you
Jesus
so mean?
Christ.
Why are you so mean?
I was doing a lot better the first before I lost my life.
I wonder if I can absorb those stars.
Probably.
What the hell? What was I bouncing on?
Jesus. Fucking. There.
No! Nice. That's so uncalled for, guys.
Oh, you fucking. I didn't know you could combo with the hammer until the Gordo.
Yeah, I hit you with the hammer and then you got hit by the Gordo.
Lots of biking butts. Yo, lots of biking butts. What?
See where
did that come from?
See a fucker.
How'd that even reach me?
DDD's dash is a magical thing.
I can see that.
Oh, shit. Get out. Go away. I don't like it. No.
Yeah.
That was so slow and shameful. Oh my god. Can you not?
No!
Shit, that wasn't supposed to be a fucking smash! Haha!
What the fuck was that?
Super armor.
Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. What am I doing?
Oh, shit.
You could have caught that, too. But you opted not to.
No, I would have been too slow.
Like Sonic?
Oh, you could have...
Didn't you just say that? I'll let you know that Sonic is the fastest creature in the universe, okay?
No, you fuck! Yeah.
Get out! Get... Oh, no!
Yes!
I didn't!
No! I shouldn't have taunted! I should have edgeguarded!
You thought... What
did yes! Yes!
Fuck.
That was perfect. That was perfect. There was nothing better that could have happened. Shit.
Yes! Yo. No. I still have a life.
No, it's me! It was me! I was out first. Alright, let's see how this goes. Full bucket off of Thoron. Let's see what happens. Cat!
Thoron isn't that...
Oh.
Strong.
No!
I tipped the scale!
Don't you eat that, you fucking dipwid?
Why? It's only plastic.
Dipwid?
What's a dip?
I don't know. Dipwid? There was a word there.
He's like, what the fuck is wrong with you people?
What the fuck is going on?
What the fuck is what?
What?
I just wonder if animals look at TVs and just go, guys, what the fuck are these people looking at?
I've been practicing. I've been practicing.
You said that about the ice climbers.
Yeah, I've been practicing with them, man.
Yeah, the ice climbers, they're in this game.
Yeah, man, always.
Rosalina and Lumbo.
And you guys could choose... fuck
look
you!
Look at that!
I was gonna pick...
How do you know that I picked
the worst?
Because you were the... you turned around and smiled.
Yeah, you immediately gave that away, too.
No, I didn't. Oh my god!
No one will know it's me who chose the bad level if I cheekily smile after I do it.
Obviously. That's why I plan all the time.
You plan to do
it? No, that's how I do my stuff. You see, I do something cheeky, and then I make a cheeky smile afterwards to make it inconspicuous.
Go away. I'm a robot. I'm a robot and we're in space. This is robot territory.
What are you talking about? Totally Pokemon territory.
You're not a Deoxys. You don't know what space is.
I'm just saying.
Yes!
You son of a bitch!
No, why
yes!
did I not make it?
Because I flamed your ass.
You didn't need to do that.
No!
We could have both been happy. But instead, we're both sad.
Yeah. Sorry. Not sorry. So cheeky and edgy.
Cheeky and edgy?
Yeah.
It's too real. There's too much struggle. Oh.
Oh boy.
Wait.
Oh. Oh boy.
Top.
Holy fucking.
No. That got
Jesus.
Me. Holy fucking shit, Jesus. Oh, I thought I grabbed you.
Yeah!
Was it worth it?
I tried to challenge it.
You can't. You can kill him.
Wow! Holy shit, the armor on that's true.
Yeah, because he takes damage from it. What? Please let that be it. Please let that be enough to end this.
That was so fucking slick.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
No!
Is that enough? You're dead? No, of course not. God damn it. God damn it. Go away. Just die. Die, you monster.
Oh, my God.
Fucking shit. Stop hitting me, you fucking disgusting old man.
No! I fucking shield. I fucking platform.
Son of a bitch!
That's gonna do it.
That took too long.
God damn it, guys.
So much harder to do.
Oh no!
Alex interrupting me all the time.
I stood on the side of the stage and did nothing for long enough that you could have done anything cool that you wanted to do.
Why don't I ever expect that?
Whoa, what's the problem?
Are you guys just like
taking turns to kill you? And
yeah, clearly.
Dan will eventually kill me because I'm not as skilled with Rob. Shit.
No! Yep.
Yeah, I figured.
Damn it! I wanted
to kill him. No! You piece of good fucking shot, you asshole.
Yeah. That laser down.
Did I miss that? Did you fucking laser him?
He lasered me and I died.
I hit him and then...
How'd you miss it?
I was looking at fucking you guys.
Well, it's a good thing we got in on recording.
Yeah. We don't even need to save it as a replay.
Now you can just watch it 10 times. Play the loop! No! You...
No! You... No!
Alright, we're done. We did a loop play.
We did a loop play?
Apparently.
What?
I said loop in my mind.
Loop play?
A K-style play? Right, Alex?
Yeah, K-style jelly, right? Oh, you fucking... I can't be a Fire Emblem.
Why not? Be the Marthy Marth.
No.
I'll be Marthy Marth.
You'll be Marthy Marth?
Hey, sword characters.
Yeah.
So fun.
I was gonna be too, Link. He's a Fire Emblem, right?
No.
No?
He uses a Fire Emblem in Minish Cap. I thought you were about to pick Norfair.
What?
This is actually legal.
Is it legal?
Yeah, this is actually legal.
I don't know why.
This
oh, yeah,
is
it
legal
is.
Stage.
I totally forgot that it's legal. Oh, Jesus Christ. Why didn't you pick the not legal Fire Emblem stage since we're already playing with 3 people?
I was thinking about playing Coliseum.
What about XD Gale of Darkness?
What? Oh, fucking, that was so dumb.
Dude, it's me.
Yeah, but... That doesn't make it any less dumb.
Oh,
even
it should make it more.
You're trying to prove it more dumb.
Yes. Ow.
Oh!
Jesus Christ!
No!
Oh, shit. I forgot who Ike was for a second. I thought Ike was dead. Oh. Not winning it. Throw him up! Throw him up! Throw him up! Oh, alright.
You piece of shit.
Ooh, baited! I wanna do this. I wanna do a fucking... Whoa! No, thank you.
What's the matter? Come on, it's just my back throw. Roy's back, though, can't kill anything.
What?! Are you fucking kidding me?!
Fucking walk-offs, man.
Bullshit.
Ah, fuck.
No, dude, why me?
Oh, okay, shit.
Look, now he's gonna die, see?
Why?
No, fuck you! Get over here, you son of a bitch!
No, go away! I don't wanna die!
Well, too bad. You're here.
I don't wanna die because of bullshit.
Oh! I didn't know that was a spike move.
What? Ike's neutral bait?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No,
know?
It shouldn't have been a spike move, right?
I think it is, dude.
At the tip?
At the tip of that attack, yeah.
Because I was able to tech it, but I've never seen that
before.
Whoa.
Okay.
Oh, you really team spiked me there.
No, thank you.
I just want to do something cool.
No, you're not allowed to do a damn thing that's
cool.
Jesus crap. Oh, cool, I love it. No! What?!
Yes! Even though it's not the cool thing I wanted to do.
Is the cool thing die? Because you can totally do... Shit.
I nearly kicked you by accident. What?!
Yeah, I got it!
What?! Did I get sweet spot the two frames?
Yeah. That was intentional.
How was I supposed to guess that?
Because, you should just know.
Fucking CBS!
You had the fear, dude.
Oh, that took my jump.
Shit. Alright, we good. We in it. Ow. Get over here, you fucking... Get over here! Don't throw it! Oh, come on.
No.
What? Walk-offs, bro. Walk-offs, bro. I'm dead.
I can't believe I won that.
Bro, that was more than
bro.
Just a simple walk-off, okay?
Bro.
I hit the floor. I was in frame. I was in the picture. And then the new stage came by, and that in the picture on one transformation was outside the blast zone on the next transformation, okay? I've never seen that. I can't believe that just happened.
That was beautiful.
I could Giphy cat that, dude.
Walk-offs, man.
You could Giphy cat
that. That is fucking as well.
What's
that
Giphy
is
cat?
Some fucked up stuff.
It's a GIF website.
I'm clearly not into memeing.
That was ridiculous stuff. Holy shit. That should be on the Smash Bros. Subreddit right there.
Hold on, where's Lemmy? There he is! I love Lemmy.
I'll be Plorple.
Plorple?
Plorple.
I don't know that character. Is he in the ballot?
That's the cat.
If you hear
Sebastian
that.
Sebastian is such a weirdo.
My cat's a character.
Ooh, right. I can deal with
this.
I
like this one too, also legal.
This is a fun stage.
But this could be legal. I like this one.
No, this one is legal.
I know.
Oh. Punch. Stop it! Fucking shit!
Oh, shit.
Oh, jeez!
Flapping my wingies underwater.
Oh, I was gonna come spike you. No, don't spike me!
I'm so good at Bowser Jr. I've gotten my ass punished so bad so far this match.
Yeah, which is interesting because your ass is in a cloud.
I know.
I was about to eat that shit.
What?
What the fuck just happened?
I have no fucking clue.
Did I do that? I must have done that.
Fuck all of you.
I'm trying to kick him, but he's not letting me kick him.
Fuck!
Ow. So, no!
Yeah, that was so fucking cool, and you know it. I'm so proud of that kill, actually.
You know what? You know what I'm
That was
proud
like
of?
Equivalent to what I wanted to do with Marth. No!
Yeah, eat a dick. How about that?
Oh god, that was nice! Fucking snake over here.
Fuck, I used the main snake.
So you
I remember.
To the snake.
I remember the nightmares.
Nah, you
oh
thought.
Oh my god, holy fuck. I went way deep. I didn't know your side B, that Koopa's side B had super armor.
Yeah, it's a little bit of a disgrace. It's really good. No! Could I avoid that?
Drop! Yes!
What?
She's still coming for me! It's still coming! Oh, okay,
that
works. Oh my god, no. That's fuck this shit!
Oh!
Yes. Nope.
Okay.
Yeah. Nope.
Well, I was hoping for my own up.
I was going for a Shuriken, but that works too. Kick. Get kicked. Oh. Go! Not me. Oh no, why?! Stupid blast zones being all small.
Oh, I thought I got the,
Oh my god.
Cool shit. Oh my god. Oh, did it become my projectile after?
I mean, yeah. That's generally how reflectors work. Amazing how a reflector
Holy fuck.
Can change the programming of the small robot.
Fuck you!
Oh, that
Bam.
Was pretty sick.
Yeah.
That was pretty fucking sick.
Lemmy. I love Lemmy. Lemmy's the man. Bam. Well, That was what, 3-4 matches?
That was like three.
Three matches?
Or was it four?
I think it was. Let's go for five.
Five? Alright, we can do one more.
Yeah.
One more.
The man, Mega Man.
No.
What?
No.
There we go. Oh, Jesus. Well, in that case.
Right. And then the obvious choice here. Okay, guys. The obvious choice is here.
Yes. Home field advantage.
God damn it.
Oh, what?
Don't be the damn it guy on this stage.
We have such an advantage over him. Constantly, but especially here.
Oh, fuck.
No. He's touched me. No! Shit! Oh, God. I can't get out of the water!
Let's go, guys!
I can't get out of the water! No!
That's what you get for fucking...
Oh, God!
That's what you guys get for fucking doing all that stupid bullshit.
Oh, shit. Touch the fucking butt! Touch the butt! You touched the butt!
Oh, fuck. No!
Yeah, it was working! It did it! He did it! He died! No! No! Hey, Rob, yeah, you have to die for
it's a lot easier to do that shit in Brawl.
It's a lot easier to do a lot of shit.
No, you fucking shitting!
If I could taunt in the water, I would.
We're doing another one after this. Fuck you. No! Oh, it's fine.
No!
Yes, damn! I'm fine. I'm okay with it. I'm okay with it now.
Oh, what?
That was weird.
I grabbed and got immediately thrown into that.
It's got a suck box. Oh, if you fall in the water, you lose your items. Ow. Ow.
What the fuck is going on?
Oh!
Oh, and here it goes.
I mean, let's be fair.
The match of the century!
You have two lives on him.
Shut up.
That would have been fucking awesome.
Yeah! Yeah,
double bomb. Ooh. I thought you had something planned there.
What?
Yeah! I'm terrible.
I sidestepped that.
You did not.
I did.
It's because you did, but it was a down smash.
Yeah, it was
so
cool.
He hits twice.
Yeah, but I was in front of you.
No, you were not.
I sidestepped.
It's got a front box.
Are you Johnning right now?
He's
no. Are you Johnning right now?
No.
He's Johnning. I three-stocked you and you're Johnning right now?
Do you really want to go there?
Let's go there.
I sidestepped.
You sidestep?
I sidestep.
You sidestep.
I fucking sidestep.
I don't think sidestep.
Yo, Memeverse.
What?
Oh.
Memeverse?
Fuck, I sidestepped.
I sidestepped.
Did you know, gaming? I sidestepped.
Did you know that I sidestepped?
Did you know? I sidestepped. Did you know? I'm Dan. I sidestepped. Alright, I'll just hang out over here then.
This should have been a 1v1.
It should have been on you. This is so intense. If I could, like, clap. No! No!
Jesus.
I like them just... You were facing me, and it just... It gave the impression of Ganondorf just looking at him like, what the fuck, bro? See how many bombs it takes for me to kill myself. I said me!
Damn. That hurt.
Oh, they're gonna get stale eventually, though. Yeah, now my bombs aren't stale.
What?! Oh, dude! It's because he hit you with the bomb. It fucked me up.
My bad. My bombs got stale.
Maybe this should have been a 1v1. Why the fuck? You know what? Fuck this shit. You're dead.
Oh. Yeah! I see how it is.
Come over here.
I did like four. I did like 70.
Yes. A legitimate child of Nintendo.
I did 70% damage. So, all right.
Oh, that's really cool to know. Your forward smashes are no longer safe to me.
Whose?
Both of yours.
Get the fuck out of here.
I realized a little thing about it.
God damn it.
Nice job. Nice!
You didn't do it.
I helped.
What are you doing? Shit.
Damn it, damn I went it. Too fucking crazy.
Damn
Jesus
it.
Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, I don't like it! I don't like
no!
it!
Yeah! Oh, oh no! You're supposed to hold it still for me!
So you could get both of us?
No, just him!
My bad.
I didn't want to get you.
I didn't want to do it. I swear.
That's how I feel, man. I feel like that really pathetic, like, minor character in, like, a fucking movie. Like a drama that did the wrong thing. But no one actually cares about him, but he does.
Yeah.
He cares a lot.
Thanks, dude. Nice to know nobody else cares about me except you, because you killed me.
See you, fucker! Why did I win that?
I have no idea.
Why did you down me?
That was stupid.
I think we should close it off with a nice one for you.
Yeah? Done.
Go for it.
That's the last thing.
If there's one thing our viewers should know about Smash... We have no time limit on this. Every time we say one more, it's just going to keep going.
Can
one
I make
more.
A request? Yeah. Miiverse, please.
Okay.
Miiverse. Yeah. What's Miiverse?
What's this?
Okay.
You never played Miiverse?
I mean, I have.
You played Miiverse. You've Miiverse. Seen the memes. You've seen the dankage.
The dank memes?
Yeah, you know.
It's dank time.
You see this? Wait, can we just take a second? You see the picture in the back of the guy, like, grabbing those two poor, like, asses?
Come on and slam!
And welcome.
That's a really good illustration.
Look at this fucking Jesus. Smile.
But like, look at this guy. Like,
look at
see
that.
The dude with the smiley face.
Look at that! Look at that! Look at this! Look at that!
Okay, fine. Let's just go.
Yes, he's trying to grab their butts. I get it.
What the fuck is that?
It looks like
that?
He's grabbing the butts.
It looks like he's trying to. And he hasn't clutched the butts yet. He hasn't clutched the butts yet, but he's backing into their butts, hoping they won't notice. Hey, Ben drowned. I feel like I should go in tune, Link. Even though he's not Majora's Mask either, but, you know, it's fine.
Ben is fucking creepy.
You, Ganondorf, Mitch, where you're going. Like, I respect Ganondorf and how it is not entirely easy to play Ganondorf, but, like, watching Ganondorf-style videos just gets kind of boring, because it's always the same thing.
I know what it is. It's...
boom! It's that, or it's the side B down. It's like, oh, it's cool, and it's great that you can do it. I'm not knocking the skill it takes to do it itself. It's just like, it's always the same thing. And I guess that's how I feel with every,
that was so dumb.
I guess it's how it is with, with fucking Zero Suit Samus and with Sheik, it's always the same thing.
Oh, fuck, I should have known that was happening.
I don't know.
Nah, I get
it. It's kind of boring.
Style isn't actually easy to come by. Oh, shit.
Nice.
What?
Yeah!
Okay, so people think that spiking is style, right? That's it.
Eh.
You just think spiking is style.
It's more than that, though.
It's way more than that.
Like, style or disrespect.
Style is all about making the perfect reads on somebody.
Yeah. Or, like, disrespect. It's not about just doing
shit. Disrespect is just doing shit that you don't need to do because you're an asshole.
Yeah, it's like, oh, I gotta show you this Greninja thing I saw.
I saw that.
You saw it? The one against the Peach?
It was fucking evil. Because he didn't need to save her at all.
No, but that's disrespect.
In fact, he could have gone for a normal amount of disrespect just by killing her extra when she was already down there. But he decided to save her, which was, like, super disrespectful.
And then kill her again.
Yeah.
Save into taunt into kill. The true combo.
Yeah, the taunt into up air. That was nuts.
Taunts are a true combo.
That's not what I wanted to do there.
Link is a Triforce. I know that's Italian and that's not what it said, but, you know.
Yep.
I don't even think Courage is the top
one. Oh, dude, I totally blocked there!
I think Wisdom is the top one.
Oh, shit. I finally blocked both hits. For once.
What? Okay.
That was really nice.
Ignore the hate R's. Link Rollers.
What? Oh! And there we go.
I think we should end it on a 1v1.
That is a 1v1. We ended it.
He ended it on a 1v1. Does my voice sound fucked to anyone else? Is it just me?
It's you.
I want to do an Ike v1. I know it's been over time.
It's 30 minutes in. We run 20 minute episodes here unless we're drunk, and we're not.
We are completely drunk.
All of our Smash videos, even sober, have.
Wait, we're doing this again? What?
What?
What is happening? What is going on? Dan, you piece of shit! Cheater. He did it while we weren't looking at the screen.
I was looking. I didn't stop him.
You piece of shit.
I was too late for me to stop him when I saw it, but...
Jesus Christ.
I like how you didn't even pick a skin just so you could get to the fight faster.
How do you know?
Because you never play default Ike. You're like green Ike or some shit.
I'm usually blue and white.
Yeah.
Nice. It's nice to know that you know me, dude.
Whatever. Mike Nike.
Shit.
Mikey Nike. Ooh.
Fucking A, man.
I fight for my friends. That's what Meme Versus is all about.
Fuck you! Ah!
Is he doing a guts there?
He's always doing a guts.
He's pretty guts. Cause he's not really.
He's really not. Nowhere near guts. But he's got a big sword, which makes him a guts.
Yo, guts for Smash.
I would not even be mad. Final Smash for Berserk Armor? Come on.
Berserker Barrage. I know that's not guts, but I just like saying it.
I was about to say guts never has technique names.
Berserker Barrage. It's Wolverine.
From Ultimate Marvel.
Marvel 2. But probably in 3 also. But 2 is the cartoon voices, which makes it infinitely better.
Ooh.
That's the most boring John Cena I've ever seen.
Derp.
Bum bum. Ooh.
Damn it.
That looked really cool.
Ike looked at the explosion. He must not be a cool guy.
No, I took the explosion to the face. It's not that he looked at it.
It literally just fucking signed me right into it. No fear.
Oh, I wonder if you could do just like 1-2. 1-2.
Yeah,
you used to be able to do that, right? Isn't that like a patch thing?
I don't know. Something like DDT's jab.
Yes, not worth at all.
I was about to ask if it was worth.
Sometimes it is blowing yourself up. Like, yeah. If I get to a... Fuck!
I would never ask that when it's actually worth.
Whoa.
That could have pushed him. Ike smells stupid. Well,
you tried camping out and not bathing for days on end while trying to save your kingdom.
I mean, I've never smelled.
Then Ike. Again, Link also does that shit.
Damn. Yeah, but in Fire Emblem, there's an implication that time passes.
Wait, in Ocarina of Time, an entire game about time, there's no implication that time passes?
But it's either, is there a day and night cycle in Ocarina? There is a day and night
yeah,
cycle.
Yeah, there is.
I forget, dude.
They implemented it in Majora's Mask as well.
Yeah, but that's not like every Zelda game. There are Zelda games without day and night cycles.
No!
Where it's just like, oh yeah, you do the entire
time. Trying to get the two stock.
That almost lived. That'd have been cool. Oh, I haven't been using that, I forgot.
Memeverse isn't very funny when there's only two people on it. Also, these are just bad memes.
Yeah. They're not the strongest of the memes.
Ooh.
Oh, damn, you waited.
That could have been legit.
Oh!
He's in it. We in it. He's good. Oh.
What was that? I can't leave like this. We can't end an episode on a 1-1.
Yay, we're not having a 40-minute
episode. That's it. We're having a 40-minute episode.
Yes.
God damn it. Oh, you piece of shit. Nobody's watching this. You know this, right?
Yeah.
After like 20 minutes, they're going to be like, I'm done.
Yeah.
After the Let's first match, it. They're going to be like, I'm done. I didn't even get the press,
I didn't press
anything.
It. I really didn't press it.
I can't press it because it would have put a character in, so it couldn't have been me.
Maybe it was me then. Did I bring my hat? There's my hat.
You did bring it. Is it on the floor? I'll pick it up.
Is this how it's gonna happen?
Go ahead.
Is this gonna happen? My god.
Is this gonna happen?
I did my counter pick.
Alright. One way or another.
Dude, this shit gets.
And you choose the stage? And we're going back to meme first.
We're back to the bad memes.
Alex's favorite stage.
Not now. The weakest memes on YouTube right now. Mike Nike. Like, capitalize the N if you're gonna make that, or the I if you're gonna do that. Did you know that Ragnell is a sweet sword?
Is that the name of Ike's sword?
Yeah.
It is a pretty fucking sweet sword.
Man, I remember when I played Ike.
Yeah, I remember.
Oh, why'd it do that? That was dumb.
That only gives you an up B if you hit somebody during it.
Didn't even know. I fight friends from.
I fight for my.
Oh.
I fight for my friends.
Wow.
Friends. That's what it is.
No, not that. Me fucking up so bad. I was like, oh, I'm gonna counterpick with Ike! That was smart.
Like, I could stop talking if that would happen. But
you should
what?
Keep
no, you have to keep talking. We have people to entertain.
We're relying on you.
But, like, I could. If it would help you guys play better. Because that's what everyone's invested in right now. Ooh, see, look.
John Cena! Oh, yeah, it's the really bad one.
John Cena, bum bum. Oh, no.
What?
No.
I grabbed you, you piece of shit.
Yeah. You know, Smash just happens sometimes. Like, there's no real mechanics in this game.
Yo, I fucking hate this game now.
There's no real mechanics in it.
I, like, you could see the frame in which I fucking grabbed him, too.
Yeah. It happens a lot. It's pretty cool.
What?
It's pretty cool.
There's no real, like, physics in this game. You're not even playing it. The computer does everything itself. It's the illusion of choice.
Okay. I'm really confused right now, but...
Man, I don't know anymore.
Damn it.
Oh, that was good. That was a good recovery. That recovery was quite.
Fuck off!
Was it?
Ooh. What the fuck? No!
Oh shit, look at those dodges. Those are some sweet dodges. Oh,
I don't
man.
Know how that did hit me.
Did you see that?
I don't know how a lot of things aren't happening now.
Did you see that? Him jump? Oh my god, he just jumped to the top. And he went down. Oh my god, this is so hype. Oh, look at that, look at that counter not happen.
That was really close to happening.
Oh, look at him fall off that platform. Oh my god, he missed a counter again. Oh, what's gonna happen? Oh, they're just dodging. Oh, he jumped up.
Oh, I'm No! Oh,
yeah!
An entire fight was about me getting a stock off! Fuck this game!
The mic's on the floor! The mic's on the floor! He's silent!
Next episode!